see
Parliament.
You got you.
Okay. It's coming home with me. Oh my God. I need to hold it. Deadly. Oh my God.
Yes.
All right. Next up, we got Parliament Funkadelic versus the placebo syndrome.
The placebo syndrome.
Yeah.
There's so much syndrome, baby.
So you said we're not even pick a song. We're just starting from the top.
Well, I love every song equally.
Yeah. And then you got mad at me because I said I didn't like Wizard of Finance.
You should be mad at your own self.
Yeah, I know.
You want to be mad at someone. I didn't get into Parliament until I noticed the rap songs were sampling. That's when
That's all right.
I got backwards.
And then you heard it, and then you were like, where have I been?
Exactly. I was like, what's going on? Oh, wait, the Ice Cube released that.
All my humor is in this record. Yeah. It's like all my uncle's humor.
Yep.
And every...
Yep.
So it was like you was already
You're absolutely
home.
Right. Yep.
That was a barbecue.
Yep.
I mean, Digital Underground and Ice Cube have pulled... I mean, yeah, me too. I worship Digital Underground.
Oh
yeah,
my God.
Like worship.
That's one of my dreams. Hey, Dudley, we got to meet Shock G.
Yeah.
Yeah, because we met Count Basie, dude.
Okay.
But nice. Now we got to meet Shock G.
Yeah.
Okay.
But I mean, like, this record is filled to the brim with this album alone is filled to the brim with samples from Sex Packets.
Yeah.
A ton of Ice Cube songs. I mean, this is. Yeah. But Parliament, I mean, tell us about it.
Tell us.
I got to get. Oh. Man,
how were you introduced to Parliament?
Let me tell you something about this record.
Okay.
I was introduced to Parliament by seeing the records as a small child and being scared of the record covers.
Oh.
Like by the Pedro Bell.
Yeah.
The Cosmic Slot.
Yeah.
That was the first one I saw. And I remember I hadn't heard nothing when I was a kid. And I remember, like, I must have been small. I must have been, like, 3 years old.
Yeah.
So I would, like, pick it up and be, like, scared.
Yeah, yeah. A lot of people say that about the Kiss covers.
Same
thing, yeah.
But I feel like I will always say this. I'm sorry, Kiss, but y'all swag Jack Parliament.
Yep.
Everything you had, you owe it to these brothers and sisters because they is the architects of all the heavy metal you want.
Yeah. Mm-hmm.
They did it first. And, what I'm learning now is that it's because we feel things.
Right.
And we see things. So we so sensitive. So we be feeling timing and space and stuff. It's meant for us to do things that people want to do too. Like, that's what we do. You know what I mean? It's because we feel things just deep down, you know? But like, and we think real deep, you know? But this record came in my life when I, like, I believe it was just the record cover.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
I found it somewhere. I think it might have even been in my garage. Maybe it was one of my cousins. I'm not even sure. Maybe it might have been at a thrift shop or something.
Yeah, yeah.
And then they're just like, oh, you just can have it.
Yeah.
You know?
Right.
Kind of like this kind of thing.
Yeah, yeah.
And I love this so much. I love the visual of a brother in a suit that's already looking slick and on time, but transforming to his celestial version of himself.
As
a teenager, like seeing this,
yep.
or even I think not, yeah, I might have been like 14 finding this cover. I just tacked it on above my bed.
It's going perfect. Yeah,
I just said that's, and then like versus placebo syndrome, Funkadelic, like. Because, like, my dad, like, I already knew about the funk. Like, growing up, my mom, like, when people would bully me because of my nappy hair or whatever, you know, and when I was, like, in elementary school, my mom would sit me down and say, baby, it's all because you have the funk. That's, you got the funk. That's what's going on.
Okay, I'm going to use that
and
for my kids.
And she tell me, like, you got the funk. Yeah. You got to help them find, like, she used the funk as, like, a way to describe melanin, you know, because she was up on all this stuff.
Uh-huh.
But she for me, she's like, you got the funk. That's why they hate. You know, they didn't have hate in that record. Like, but it was just like, you know, you got the funk. Right. So you just kind of just keep on just you got the funk. You had to deal with that.
Right.
And I feel like the funk meant like you have the authenticity.
Right.
You have
the real.
The real.
Yeah. Yeah.
And so like when I saw Funkadelic, I was like, you know what I'm saying? Like, and by that time I was already hip to, you know, everybody has radio. We all know Parliament Funkadelic. This was my first time like really touching independently.
Yeah.
A piece of the artifact.
Yeah.
Of Parliament for my own self, you know?
Yeah, yeah.
And when they talk about endangered species.
Yeah.
And talking about the bop gun.
Right, right.
And I'm talking about, and like for me, I never knew I would grow up to be this, you know?
Right.
But all these things have formed me to be this. I wouldn't be here. I mean, even his name being George Clinton, I'm like, right. George, like this ugly ass name. Like, yes. You know? You feel me? All of that made me feel a part of it.
Yeah,
like, defend yourself.
Right.
And like the bop gun, like, I think about bebop, you know what I mean?
Yeah.
And I think about bebop for us here, living here, gave us, bebop was a vehicle to show that we could outthink Rachmaninoff and them. We could outthink them.
Yeah.
Just off the top of the dome.
Yeah.
You know, just, it was us making a case for our humanity,
right,
in bebop, and then using and then transforming that not just into an instrument, but the instrument turning into a weapon.
Right.
You know, I'm like, yeah, because we an endangered species.
Right, right.
You know, because we getting lynched out here.
Right.
You know, we get killed, so we got to get over the hump and achieve. You know, and be technically proficient and like get over the hump and achieve it. Even still.
Uh huh. Yeah, amazing, amazing.
Like, for real, Parliament, thank you, George Clinton. Thank you,
yeah.
Parliament Funkadelic.
Yeah.
You know, you guys gave us something, you know what I mean? And just the freedom, above all, the freedom, you know what I'm saying? I don't even think everybody can really deal with the level of freedom they was on.
Yeah.
I think even to this point, to the very day, like, they're just coming around, and I'm thankful.
Yeah.
But it's just like, they was on a whole nother level. I feel like that's some punk stuff.
Oh yeah.
Oh yeah. Yeah, yeah, yeah.
They had
real,
like their own slang, the whole thing.
Yeah,
it was
the whole
amazing.
Thing. Yeah.
Like,
Detroit,
without a doubt.
All right. Parliament.
That's an hour.
Bop gun.
That's a whole hour.